Good morning children, welcome to the online class. Last class I have taught you how to add the two algebraic expressions. In this class let me teach you how to subtract the algebraic expressions. And I want you all to do all these exercise problems and whatever is written on the board to continue after playing with the numbers. In the same notes let it be there, don't go for dividing a notes into two. On this road wall, you just continue with the same notes. And whatever is asked, you do that day itself. Don't keep it off aside and think that later I can do. Don't do it. When you see the recorded class, immediately you should try for doing the excess problem. And if you repeat in mathematics, repetition is very important. Then naturally, you love to do maths children than any other subjects. So today let me teach you how to subtract the algebraic expression. Examples. First one, subtract 3a from 5a. The first thing what you have to do is always the from should be written first. So from and then 5a. The next one is 3a. You have to write one below the other. In subtraction, you should remember always you have to change the sign of the second expression, lower expression. See, both are having what? Plus. You have to change the sign of the lower expression. So you will change the sign. Then after changing the sign, close the earlier what you had the sign, and then you do as usual like addition. No addition, no, you learned no in last class. So 5 minus 3 is 2a. Greater number sign is plus. So what's the answer? It is 2a. Then you have to understand the answer. Got it? Now I will go for the second one. Solution. What I told you, remember in the first problem, from should be written always first. So I will write the from. Then the one to be subtracted, I will write it down. After writing now, what should I do, tell me children? I have to change the sign of the lower expression. Plus becomes minus. So here there is nothing, it is understood plus. So what does plus becomes? Minus. After the changing the sign in the lower expression, you have to do as usual like addition. Closing of the sign. When there are same signs, what you are supposed to do? Add. 2 plus 1 is 3. Greater number sign is minus. Again close. With the new sign only you have to consider. It is plus and it is minus. Different signs you have to subtract. 5 minus 2 is 3x. Greater number sign is plus. So it is 3x minus 3. If you go with the third one. Which one I should write first, children? From should be always written first. 4m squared minus 5m plus 4. Then 3m squared plus 2m minus 3. Now you know it, no? From I wrote first. Then the next expression which has to be subtracted, change the sign, minus will become plus, plus becomes minus, then here plus becomes. Now like as usual, like addition, you have to do close this. Plus plus, what you have to do? And 4 plus 3 is 7. Greater number sign is plus. Again close this. Same sign should be added. 5 plus 2 is 7. Greater number sign is minus. Again, different signs you have to subtract. 4 minus 3 is 1. Greater number sign is plus. Only you should remember, you have to consider the coefficients, not the variables. You should not write like this, m squared plus m squared, m to the power of 4. All that is not there. In addition or subtraction, you should consider only the coefficients. Got it? This is the example what I have given. Let us see in your text what the example is given. Open page number 91. Subtract he has given, no? Example 2, page number 91. Subtract 5x squared minus 4y squared plus 6y minus 3 from. So always you should remember, from should be written always first. So I will write on fourth one.